Zoom webinars now include session branding, allowing you to customize your webinar to your brand through visual aspects such as a banner displayed at the top of the registration page, a general webinar background to display behind all hosts and panelists, host-controlled virtual backgrounds that appear behind the host, co-host, and panelist, as well as virtual name tags. To begin, sign in to your Zoom web portal and click Settings, then Meeting, then in Meeting Advanced. Ensure that Webinar Session Branding is toggled on. After scheduling your webinar, scroll to see the Branding tab. The webinar wallpaper will sit behind the speaker or gallery view. If your design includes text or imagery, be mindful of where it will display in relation to the layout. Select Preview Wallpaper to get an idea of how it will look to your audience. Image size recommendations are shown for this and all subsequent image options in this section. Session Branding's virtual background option allows you to select the background shown on your co-host and panelist video thumbnails. Display the name of the host, co-host, and panelist with a virtual name tag. Select Create New to see a preview and edit the primary name tag template for the webinar. You can customize name tags to match your brand's color guide. Adjust text color, background color, and even the accent color. At the top of the Session Branding section, select Manage Appearance to edit individual name tags. Once a panelist has been invited, you can select the pencil icon in the upper right corner to edit their name, description, and pronouns. You can even assign a different virtual background for each panelist. Webinar branding extends to registration options. Change the registration page title and upload a custom banner to display at the top of the registration page. You can also add a logo to act as a thumbnail wherever the webinar is listed. With so many ways to brand your webinar, your attendees are sure to be wowed.